The last is I, Trujillo. We'd like to welcome you to this wonderful, typical day just outside Detroit. And we are an adventure. Just another day off in the Teleka camp.
Oh, the big whale.
No!
Oh!
Detroit.
Rock City.
So actually what we got tomorrow going on is the first show on the U.S. tour.
Yeah.
How do you prepare for a...
How do you prepare for a show,
swimming pool.
Swimming pool, meat party, barbecue, dirt bikes,
fences,
motorcycle, yeah, and fences, and thinking a lot about the set list right now. We just had 3 days of rehearsal though,
with
the big giant stage, and
stages.
Yeah, we had two stages in there, didn't we? That was the first. Two stages and one arena. It was cool having the Silver Dome for, it was 5 days. And have two stages in there facing each other. And the lights were plugged into each one. So we were rehearsing on this one and we could see the light show on the other one. We never get to see the light show, you know. But rehearsing the set, the video stuff, the lights, the pyro, and all that fun stuff. And, trying to get it together, man. So, this is a day off before the big show tomorrow.
That's it.
First one of the Summer Sanitarium Tour. And we'll be in as good a shape as we can be in.